time for the news on the Valley's hottest country station. Another big tree went down last night on Diamondback Mountain. Gene Hoffman, chief of the State Forestry Department, says he's worried that we haven't seen the worst of it yet. According to Hoffman, last year's...
Was it a birthday party?
Baby shower.
Oh, congratulations.
Excuse me? Do I look pregnant to you?
No.
Because it would be ironic, since I'm the only person I know not adding to the population problem right now.
What are they doing over there?
Blasting a hole in the ground so they can build more condos? I think they should finish these units first, but what do I know?
Come on.